Okay, so it's after the breakfast.
Hopefully I won't be late. I decided to go for the tour.
It's like 1 hour from here to get there, but hopefully I can make it. Maybe they won't start at 10. And I just have one question, because I know that you're organizing this dinner tonight.
Uh-huh.
And what time is gonna be?
8:00.
8 p.m.
Yes.
See you there.
Okay, great.
Awesome, thank you. Uh-huh. They said it's not raining.
Okay, so I made it. I was just walking down the street. I saw the group of the people. I asked them, excuse me, are you maybe the tour?
This is apparently the building where they shoot the Friends. I mean, they were shooting in LA, but this is that picture. So this is the stairs and the entrance from Sex in the City. And this is how it looks like here, most probably because so many tourists is coming in here. You can see some tourists. Boom.
This is probably the most famous bar, certainly the most famous gay bar in New York, maybe in the country, maybe in the world. This is where, for many people, this is where the gay movement began, really, back in the 1960s. It was a bar raided by the police in 1969, late June 1969, and people for the first time fought back. And it was really the first time that the gay community had fought back against the gay bashing, the arrests, the laws in those days, and the fighting went on for several nights here on the 7th Avenue and Christopher Street, spread throughout the neighborhood, and on the anniversary a year later, people gathered to protest the ongoing treatment by the police. They marched up into Midtown, and that has evolved into what is now the Gay Parade, the Gay Pride Parade down 5th Avenue every year, the last Sunday in June. And they pass by here on their way to the pier on the river where there's a big street party and fair. So this is one of the major stops. Because of the U.S. Navy, that's one of their biggest bases. And after World War II, during and after World War II, a lot of people came into San Francisco. And in the Navy, you know, the Navy and old gay thing has always been kind of connected. And a lot of them stayed in San Francisco. New York was not as big a Navy base. There was a big base here, but not as big, say, as San Francisco was. So the Navy wasn't, you know, there was some people here, but San Francisco, because of the Navy presence especially. And because it's always on the frontier, it's out there, it's different, you know, than the rest of the country. It's one of the most beautiful cities in the world, I think.
But we are all the time talking about the times before Harvey Milk and that was like all okay.
Yeah, they killed Harvey Milk in 1978 or 79.
Ah, okay. So that was after.
Yeah, so the Navy was there before that.
Okay.
So that goes back to the 40s, 30s, and 40s, especially the 40s and 50s.
Okay. This tour guide is really cool, and this tour is awesome, actually. Other than that, like, I really need to pee, like, now, because it's getting very difficult to actually keep surviving. Oh, we are going somewhere inside. Maybe they have restrooms. Please, 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 please. Unfortunately, no restrooms down there. Yeah. So this is Washington Park, but I have good news. Can you see that building? Can you see that? Can you see that? Can you see that? Can you see that? You know what is that? Public restrooms! Oh my god! Oh my god! Yes! Yes! God bless America! Pretty famous, one of the New York pubs, the Bittery End. And guy just told us that here took place one of the first concerts of Stephanie Germanotta, yeah? Who we know as Lady Gaga nowadays. I don't remember as much, but he said that Will Smith in the movie I'm the Legend is coming out of that door. Okay, so finally we made a break and we're gonna eat New York pizza. That one. Yeah, mushroom. Oi.
Sorry.
Yes, thank you. Because I already decided that it's gonna be daily vlog from New York. So we need to be busy for the 4 days. Okay, I'm so wet. So now we are heading to the East Village, and actually after the pizza break, almost all group went back to the hostels, to the homes, and only I stayed. One girl from China and one girl from Germany. So first of all, women are stronger, which is obvious, and better. So right now we are on the Lafayette Street, and in this building on the highest floor, Britney Spears was living here. So yeah, kind of the music history in that place. I'm heading back to hostel, hopefully take like hot shower, and I really wish for some hot coffee after that, and then I need to organize other tours for people in New York City. The guy just sent me a message that they are downstairs, and this is a big black van. Of course, you know how it is with the people. Be ready at 4, be ready at 5, and it's almost 7, we are not there. Guys, this is seriously like Christmas in New York. Hi. Nice to meet you guys. Merry Christmas.
How do you get a...
Don't sound so sad about it.
How do you translate your...
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
You're so sad.
So we came to the Brooklyn and we're gonna see Christmas lights. This is really like quite a few lights. You can also see that they are really into party because they have lots of disco balls in here. And this is a scene. Sit on the lap, please. Sit on the lap. Oh, the Snoopy is even moving.
Yes, I do. Feed me the song. All I want for Christmas is you, Mariah Carey. Feed me the start.
All I want for Christmas is you. And you. And you.
And you.
And you.
That's it. I just wanted to be on your movie. Hi, everybody in Poland.
Are you a famous YouTuber?
Of course that I'm YouTuber.
I can sing in Polish. La 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 la. Coraz prosiej.
Pizza!
Strumen, strumen, nan, nan. No, I know. Dan, da, ran, da, ran, da, dan, dan.
Da, 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 da. Dmuchawce, latawce, wiatr, do ciebie przez ciebie szłam. How you know that?
La 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 musica, la la.
Lass mich agra. Dear Snowman, Merry Christmas to you. Thank you for your guards, to standing and taking care of us. Thank you for the Santa Claus, for all the gifts. And the last but not least, thank you, Mrs. Mickey Mouse. Thank you, Mr. Pluto. And thank you, Penguin, from Madagascar movie, from Pixar. Always with you, bro. Always with you. Psh. Good job. Just saying bye. See you next time. They said that they are organizing the Christmas dinner. This is what I was asking for. I was supposed to start at 8. Right now it's like 10, maybe even after 10. But yeah, let's check this out. I only hope that, yeah, actually, I have no hopes and no expectations. I'm gonna just go there and see. Do you know what does it mean? That I'm late. But oh, I have coffee.
I'm just tired and I was thinking to go somewhere here around, but